dad just gone. He's been sentenced to 9 years in prison.